Zara. Standing order for all incoming ships. The port is a ceasefire zone by order of Sloane Kelly. She was head of Nexus Security.
Be ready for anything, and keep comms open. Should hear from our Resistance contact soon.
Incoming call. Patching it through.
There's been a development regarding the spy, Venturev. Rendezvous at Crawler's Song. Your contact's codename is Shayna.
Shayna. Got it.
That's one hell of a welcome sign.
Exiles have stepped up their game since the revolt.
Not too shabby for folk who got kicked off the station with nothing to show for it.
Maybe we can get them back on our side.
We know they can fight Ket.
Our supplier's waiting. Come on. We're gonna be late.
Do I even want to know?
Nope.
We'll find a way. We always do.
No more talking. I'm sick of your shit.
I get it.
Everything all right?
But no one leaves the port until their docking papers go through
processing. Just greasing some palms so we can pause the moment.
Need any help?
Thanks, but I've got this. You just focus on the spy.
You won't get away with this. My people won't allow it.
Not for us. The Angara would have been slaughtered by the Ket.
Ungrateful prick.
How are we supposed to survive out there?
Not my problem.
You're no better than the Nexus.
Don't blame us because you couldn't pay the fees.
Sloane's not running a fucking charity. You can't do this!
This is our home.
Should have paid your protection fees then.
And Sloane wonders why people join the Collective.
Say that again. I dare you.
What are you doing to these people?
Nothing they weren't expecting. Port's got two rules. No guns and pay your protection fees.
What are you, the mob?
Other way around. Outcasts of the law in Kadara. You got a problem with that? You can join these assholes.
Pathfinder, it will be difficult to find the spy if you're barred from the city.
Guess that's true.
What was that?
Nothing. I'll be on my way.
Creep.
Kadara's honored by your presence and your credits.
Finally, the respect I deserve.
Happy to oblige.
Sloan's squishy thing like you needs protection. Got the best armor in all of Kadara.
And the most expensive, apparently.
You look like you can afford it.
Gear. Could find something better. Check the console.
Where'd you find your stock?
That information's out of your price range, friend.
Off.
You order, you pay.
I said.
You look like you're waiting for someone.
I've got time for a drink.
Shayna, but you can call me Reyes. I hate the code names.
I was expecting someone more... Angaran.
The Resistance pays me to supply information. Among other things.
So you're a smuggler?
Your man, Venterev, was arrested by Sloane Kelly, leader of the Outcasts. Word spread about what he did to Moshe Sefa. The people are calling for his execution. And Sloane? She's a woman of the people.
Dress it up however you want. She's a criminal.
You work for the Initiative. Sloane was part of the uprising on the Nexus. I doubt she'll give Ven up easily.
I'm taking him, with or without her permission.
We're gonna be friends, you and I. There might be another way to get to Ven. You work Sloane. I'll talk to the Resistance.
How do I contact you if things go south?
Hey! You gotta pay!
Keep the change.
Always do.
Sam, tell me about Sloane Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
Focus defenses here and here. The Ket have been quiet for too long. What?
That's quite the throne. Should I bow? Kiss your ring?
Very funny. So, what brings a Pathfinder to our humble port?
Venterev. Name ring any bells?
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
I need him so I can infiltrate a Ket flagship. You've obviously got no love for the Ket. I'm doing you a favor.
Kadara is an Angaran port. They want Ven dead, and I want to keep them happy.
This is bigger than local politics.
You don't need Ven. You need his intel. Talk to him before I put his head on a spike.
I can work with that.
See? No reason we can't be civilized.
I should have brought refreshments.
Give the Pathfinder access to the holding cells.
Yes, sir.
You're not what I expected, Pathfinder.
I get that a lot.
Keep staying on Sloane's good side, and I'll be really impressed.
Did you switch sides with Sloane during the mutiny?
I came over on Ark Natanis. Never stepped foot on the Nexus.
I ran into some Natanis survivors on Havarl.
They're still alive? Must be Rix's doing.
You know Avitus?
We've crossed paths.
The Collective is making waves in Kadara Port. What's the Outcast's plan to stay on top?
By not telling our strategies to strangers.
You and Sloane seem close.
What about it?
Nothing. Just wondering what's the story there.
We met on the Citadel. She punched me in the face when I offered to buy her a drink.
Seriously?
No. Mind your own business, Pathfinder.
Are you Sloane's second in command?
She calls me her right-hand Turian. I keep the wheel from squeaking.
See you around, Kytus.
Our deal's done. What do you want?
I think we can work together. The enemy of my enemy is...
I'm not your friend, but you've proven reasonable. Ask your questions.
Helios isn't exactly hospitable. How did you survive after the Nexus?
We didn't leave empty-handed, but when supplies ran low, we were forced to get creative. I ordered hits on Kett convoys, traded with Angaran villages. They told me about Kadara Port.
You never got violent with the Angara?
Just the Rokar. Fuck those guys.
I looked you up. Head of Nexus Security, Alliance trained. Record shows a temper, but otherwise paints the picture of a loyal soldier. Why'd you switch sides?
Because I'm sick of serving assholes. I could have handled the situation on the Nexus, but Tam wanted a bloodbath. He brought in the Krogan without even asking me. New galaxy, same old bullshit.
You could have quit.
They would have died without my help. Not all exiles are criminals. Some of us just had enough.
You became a pirate by trying to protect people from a massacre.
The irony isn't lost on me. You know, Pathfinder, when I joined the Initiative, I thought we could build a new society. A better one. But the Initiative was just another empty promise. The only person I can count on to change things is me.
How did a human come to lead an Angaran port?
When I got to Kadara, the Kett were rounding up Angara like animals. It was a slaughter. My people put an end to it. Naturally, the locals were grateful.
And the heads decorating the spaceport? What's that about?
A warning.
To the Kett?
To anyone.
So, the Outcasts. Give me the sales pitch.
The Outcasts aren't for you.
Wow, no hesitation.
I handpicked every one of my crew. They've got either potential or history with me. You've got neither.
Addison said something similar. I'll prove you both wrong.
Addison and I agree on something.
What does the Collective have against the Outcasts?
People always want what they don't have. The Charlatan's thugs are no different.
Who do you think the Charlatan is?
My guess, a group of people. It'd take more than one person to run that outfit.
You're not worried they're moving in on Outcast territory?
If they make a play, I'm ready.
I'll let you get back to it.
Pathfinder, stay out of Kadara's business. This isn't your turf.
Don't feed the prisoner.
Don't touch the prisoner. And the only thing that passes between you two are words. Got it?
Absolutely. I won't cause trouble.
What do you want?
The Archon's ship. Where is it?
This a new interrogation tactic? Sloane's getting lazy.
I don't answer to Sloane. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
The one who rescued the Moshi. I know who you are and what happened on Vold.
You're well informed for someone behind bars.
The rumors hit before I was captured. That's why the mob wants me dead. Even deserters hate me.
The Archon's ship. Where is it?
I never saw it. Got my orders from a Ket transponder. But you could use its frequency to triangulate the Archon's location.
Do you still have it?
I buried it before I was arrested. Should still be outside the city.
Thanks for the intel.
Don't you want to know why I did it? Why I betrayed the Moshi?
Enlighten me.
We're losing the war against the Ket, and still, Ephra puts my brothers and sisters in danger to protect a useless old woman.
So you took things into your own hands?
I made the call he wouldn't. The Archon only wanted the Moshi. I thought if I gave her up... I didn't know what the Ket were doing to my people.
Ephra still entrusted the Moshi to you, and you betrayed them both.
I did what I thought was right. And I'll accept the consequences.
Pathfinder, the communicator is buried outside the ceasefire zone. I suggest bringing a squad.
Vetra, Drak, are you back from... whatever it was you were doing?
Yep. Our completely legitimate business deal went off without a hitch.
Benefit of bringing a Krogan along.
Tell Gil to prep the Nomad. I need to go outside the city.
We've all seen a dead body before. Move along. The Shardathan strikes again.
If you would like, Pathfinder, I could provide an analysis of the deceased. He's Angaran. There are multiple lacerations on the face and abdomen.
Another body? I don't get paid enough for this shit.
There's been more than one murder?
7 by my count, but that's all I know.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal would have more information, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
A city under a city.
At the center is Tartarus, a nightclub.
How toxic can it be?
You think it will scar?
Shouldn't. Metagel works wonders on stab wounds, and yours was shallow.
Oh.
You sound disappointed.
No, it's fine. I'm fine.
You look well enough. My patients are usually leaking from somewhere.
No leaking here. Just seeing all Kadara has to offer.
A tourist, huh?
Pathfinder, actually.
One survived? Could have used you when we got to Helios. Dr. Ryota Nakamoto. I used to work as the outcast's physician. Quit after Sloan turned what should have been a medical breakthrough into a drug.
I thought she was supposed to be a woman of the people.
She's whatever she needs to be to stay in power. When we arrived on Kadara, I found a local string of bacteria that shares properties with penicillin.
Quite the find.
It was, until I discovered the drug is addictive and induces hallucinations in large doses. I took my concerns to Sloan. All she saw was an opportunity to make a profit, called the drug Oblivion. But beyond stealing back my formula, there's no way to stop her.
So let's steal the formula.
Are you crazy? It's heavily guarded. I'm a doctor. I don't know how to fight.
We do.
The formula's in my old lab. Please don't get killed trying to fix my mistake.
Okay, don't touch that.
Spine, I know you're in there.
You sell Oblivion here?
Are you well informed? Doc must still be whining.
Dr. Nakamoto thought he was making medicine. Not drugs.
Whatever. It's all the same to me. If Ryota knows what's good for him, he'll keep his mouth shut.
Initiative, Big Shot, aren't you?
Maybe. Maybe not. Do I owe you credits?
Ah, you're a playful one. I like that.
You could say I'm disillusioned with the exiles. People here can't be trusted. Sooner stab you in the back than work together. So, I got no love for any of them.
They don't deserve you.
Damn straight. Outlaws got innovative ways of putting stuff together. I bet a smart one like you could learn a lot from scrutinizing our, stuff. You should check out Outlaw Tech and Materials. Might learn a few things. You remember who gave you the skinny on that. I give it 10 minutes before we get knifed.
Sorry, if you're looking for a dance, I'm off the clock.
Is this what you came all the way here for? Living in a place like this?
Had to get away from my crazy family in the Milky Way. My brother, Conrad, well, he's a couple of quarts low on Ezo, if you know what I mean. But now I'm here, and it's great. That Sloane Kelly, I want to be just like her. That attitude, her accent. She's like, hey, you bastard, lick my boots, kiss my ring, and then my bum. I want to work for her, learn the ropes. Then call up my brother Conrad and be all, see, idiot, you're not the only one in the family hanging out with famous people.
Right. Good luck with that.
To make some easy credits?
Only if it's legal.
Of course. As you may know, Kadara's most valuable trade is scrap and resources stolen from the Nexus. But that well's running dry.
I'm not stealing for you.
Not my goal. My focus is resources native to Andromeda. I have it on good authority there's a large barite deposit in Dralir. Barite's going to be big.
You don't say.
I sent a surveyor to check it out, but he hasn't returned. All I need from you is peace of mind.
Send me his last nav point. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated.
Ryder, glad you're here. I'm sure you've heard about the murders.
There's a fresh body outside Crawlis. Some of the locals say it's the charlatan's handiwork.
I don't buy it. The charlatan is discreet, careful. Whoever did this wanted the bodies found.
Making a statement.
But to who?
These deaths could just be a result of living in a pirate-run town.
The killings are too systematic. No. If I was a betting man, and I am, I'd say it was the Rokar.
Why would Rokar be in Kadara port?
It's Angaran built, and before Sloane, Angaran run. I think the Rokar came here looking for new recruits, and things got out of hand.
And the Angara victims? How do they fit into your theory?
I did some digging. All of the deceased Angara were public Milky Way sympathizers.
So the victims either were from the Milky Way...
or supported us. It's the only pattern I could find.
An Angaran port run by aliens would be a prime target for their cause.
Problem is, I've got no proof. And the Resistance doesn't want to antagonize the Rokar.
Guessing that's where I come in.
I need that fancy AI of yours to scan for evidence that could implicate the Rokar. People are scared, Ryder. This is your opportunity to win friends in Kadara Port.
Looks like I'm adding detective to my growing list of titles.
Detectives find things, and you're...
A Pathfinder. Yeah, I got it.
One of the crime scenes isn't far. Give me a call when you get there.